Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back in Skyrim. Well, we've got a mission to take off on today, but I wanted to show you, I've done a couple of things here in the manor. I haven't showed you anything in here for a while, but I hired a bard. Hey, I got Llewellyn the Nightingale, so he's pretty good. Every once in a while I do a request of him, and he will... Play some music for me. I've added a couple of trophies or gear that I've taken that from a Thalamor from the last mission, and then I got my elven armor on display right there. So, and damn, these books, they just don't stay where they're supposed to. So let's see if we can get this back up on here. Come on. There we go. Leave that right there. And that's about it. I've got a couple of trophies. I think I showed you the bear already. I added a draugr. And he looks pretty tough. That's it. I'm trying to decide on whether to put a horker or one of those scaly creatures that shoot poison at you, the charis. Not sure what I'm going to put in the rest of these, but I'll keep adding those. Anyway, so let's head out on our mission today. And we'll get outside here. And I've been working on my alchemy. Last mission, I went back through and found a couple of nice items. I found some bracers that will increase my potions by 20%, so I'll put those on every time I do some alchemy. And I also found the ring of recuperation. My stamina regenerates 20% faster, so that's easy to wear and doesn't get in the way or anything, so, and that helps my stamina. All right, so our objective today is we're gonna check out this forbidden legend. We've got to investigate the Galdr legend. So it's about three kings that were hunted down. So we'll see if we can handle this mission now. And it is not far from this abandoned cabin or this abandoned shack where we took out Astrid. So we'll take off from there. And then it's just a short little hike over to here. So let's get this show on the road. All right, so I think this is the camp that we had to find. Let's put this away. I think there's a clue in here someplace. Yeah, that's what I thought. We had to find this journal. Okay, so how long has it been since I first heard of the Galdr legend? Blah, 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 blah. After years of searching, I finally found it. 3 days of nonstop writing, I reached. Okay, that's it. So now we've got a door right up here, I think, that we've got to go into. Alright. Is it right over here? Oh, I think so. Yeah, here we go. Well, as I always do, I'll do the looting on the way back out. Won't subject you guys to my looting. Unless I see something that I can really use. I think a quick save for me, but we'll just do it again. And we better pull this thing out. It's all charged up. Alright. I don't see anything around here. Yeah. We just alerted somebody. And there's a pressure plate right there. Let's see if we can cruise around that. Ah. Adventurer. Bad news for you, dude. What do we got? You need the Ivory Claw? Ivory Claw? I don't have that? Well, hell. I guess it's going to be a short-lived mission. Where the hell do I get the Ivory Claw at? Well, shit. Okay. Hell. I wasn't expecting that. Well, let's go over here and identify the Rift and Skooma dealer. We can get that one out of the way. Dang. And let's pop over here to Riften. Yes. I gotta figure out where that Ivory Claw is. Alright, so we need to...
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there?
Yeah, well...
If you're looking for a handout...
Possibly.
...you want to speak with my husband.
Possibly.
If you're looking for company...
Oh, so let's see. I gotta talk to this chick right over here again.
Welcome to
it is our most favorite company.
Or so they'd have you believe.
What? Come on.
They're just thugs.
All right. Vermin. Where do you get your Skooma?
Look, I don't think I should say. I mean, they could kill me.
Well. Okay. Never mind. I will. I will check other places.
Thank you.
All right.
You've been kind. I thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Genuine Balmer blood.
All right.
Lived for thousands of years.
I think we've got to cruise in. Where else do we gotta go?
Buying jewelry here.
What the hell?
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grell.
All right, let's see.
All meats guaranteed. Clean.
Where's
and
this
free
taking me?
From rock joints.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine
Ah. Oh, got two missions in here. This is just going from bad to worse today. Oh, that's because I thought I checked that one off. All right. So let's see. Identify Rift and Skooma deal. Alright. Let's see where we gotta go to.
My food
crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere
I guess I'm gonna have to get her to tell me. I'm assuming that's who I need to speak with. Alright.
The Imperials think we need their laws.
Yeah, that's the chick I gotta talk to.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now.
I'm sorry.
I'm feeling much better now, thanks to you.
That's great. I still need to know where you get your Skooma from.
Look, I don't think I should say. I mean, they could kill me.
Well, let's try this. How about if I help you with a little more gold?
Okay, I'll tell you. I get my Skooma from Sarthas Idrin. He has some sort of a setup over the Riften warehouse. You can't get inside, though. They've kept that place locked up tight since the war began.
Okay. So, who does have the key to the warehouse?
I overheard Boley say that only the Jarl carries the key to the warehouse. When I meet Sarthas there, he's usually waiting for me outside with his bodyguard.
Okay. All right. We can do that. Let's go meet the Jarl. We haven't done that yet here.
You've been kind. I thank you.
You got it. I think these guys are loyal to the Stormcloaks, I think.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you.
Yeah, it's not bad, you know. Little spider action here, whatnot.
Speak. I wish to hear everything my subjects have to say.
Okay, well, I've discovered a Skooma dealer in Riften.
Yes, I'm afraid we're aware of Sarthas's presence
yeah.
in the warehouse. Unfortunately, we're certain he has informants within the city guard. Every time we've made a move to arrest him, he's escaped.
Oh.
However, if you'd take care of this discreetly, you might be able to surprise him without warning.
Yeah, I don't know how discreetly it will be, but sure, I'll do it.
Excellent. Here, this is the key to the warehouse. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently.
Not to worry. Not to worry. He will close down his operation.
Good journey to you.
Thank you. All right. Let's get the hell out of here. Maven Blackbriar has sent word that she requires your... Okay. This dude's not going to be happy to see me. None of his folks are going to be happy to see me, to be honest with you. And
new around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bee and Bard. The bunkhouse isn't for you.
Yeah, you got that right. All right, let's see how these boys are. Not sure there's going to be much in the way of sneaking down here, but let's...
Staying safe, I hope.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, staying safe. What do we got here?
I could have left it.
What the hell? Did I scare the hell out of you? What do we got down here? All right, let's see if we kind of look around. All right, nobody's looking. Let's step inside.
What was that?
What?
I knew it!
Oh, shit.
Come on!
Didn't... Yeah. Oh, okay, fine.
Like the bite of a flea!
Another one? Ah, there you go. How about that? Well, I think that was pretty discreet. You know, what do you think? You know? Let's search these guys. Let's see what they got. I think there's... Ooh, we'll take that. All right. What about... What the hell do you got? We'll take your gold. We'll take the key. I think that's what we need. And I don't think there's anything else I need off of you. All right, now we have to... All right. Where do we need to go? We need to go down here. I think there's something... Where's the key? Okay. I think there is something in here. Steal the Skooma. Let's just peek in here. I think I need to take that, is what I need to do. I bet I know what I have to do. Let's do this. Shipment's ready. Let's read this. Okay, just got in a shipment of moon sugar from Morrowind. We're refining it now, and the Skookum should be ready by the time you get to Craig's Slain Cavern. Bring the gold or don't show up at all. All right. That's it. I just needed to read it. Okay, report Skookum source to the Jarl.
As Jarl Layla's housecarl, I would ask that you maintain a respectable distance from her at all times.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Anuriel, a word, please.
Yes, my lady?
It's been brought to my attention that the poison, known as Skooma, may be present in our city. What do you know of this?
I believe it to be a falsehood perpetrated by the Empire in order to weaken the citizens' confidence
okay,
in your ability.
Okay, well, let's talk to the Jarl.
Welcome to Riften, traveler.
All
I
right.
Hope the road fared well for you.
Yeah. Well, I was fairly discreet. Sarthas has been taken care of.
It's nice to receive good news for a change. Did you recover anything else from the warehouse worth mentioning?
I discovered the source of the Skookum.
Then there's no time to lose. It won't take long for Sarthas's associates to learn of his death.
Yeah.
The source of the poison must be destroyed once and for all.
Okay.
Otherwise, another dealer will simply take his place. Do this task for me, and you'll be well on your way to a title in Riften.
Oh, fine. Okay. You got it, sister. I'll make sure it's done.
Good. Report back to me when your task is complete.
All right. Will do.
Good journey to you.
Thank you.
Boss, your training isn't complete yet.
I'll look forward to it then.
Did we have an appointment?
No.
No.
It was a delivery?
No.
I can't remember.
No. Well, here.
Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments.
Yeah? What's got you so preoccupied, sister?
Someone actually interested in what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Amazing. Well, allow me to explain.
Begging your pardon, my lady.
My experimentation involves a magical construct and a reagent that will allow the construct to maintain a field of permanent harmonic energy.
Good God.
My lady. There could be agents of the Empire looking for...
Yeah, okay, I'm fascinated. Do go on.
No.
Aha!
Yes, you're right.
So, you're a student of theoretical applied harmonics.
Yeah.
Putting aside Ralston's constant and universal inversion for a moment, how would you approach the problem?
Oh, good God, woman.
Draw the harmonic energy into the reagent, or allow it to generate its own field?
Well... You know what?
Yes, Mother. What is it?
That's a good one. Not sure I quite know that one.
I hear people have entered this place and have gone missing.
Astonishing. You know of this? I hadn't considered that.
I've heard such things.
I mean, it would take months, years to work out the differentials. But what a revolutionary concept.
Good Lord, woman.
Wait. I can see a minor problem in your theory. Without a soul siphon, how would you prevent permanent magicka burn?
Okay. Oh, God. You know what? It's easy. It's 9, sister. It's 9.
Of course. 9 is the most basic of magical principles.
Yeah.
Oh, how stupid of me. That completely takes care of all your basic problems. Magicka burn, dimensional collapse, and thermic drift.
Didn't know I was a... theoretical theorist, did ya?
Now, if I can only remember what we were originally talking about.
Go figure. All right. You appear to need help getting organized.
Yes, I could use some help with that.
Yeah?
An assistant, perhaps? No. Maybe a familiar. No, too messy.
Come on.
Well, at any rate, organization is not my strong suit. Not at all. I need as much help as I can get.
Well...
In fact, if you could retrieve a few things for me, I could start on my next set of experiments.
I'll be happy to. What do you need me to get?
As you can imagine, I tend to forget things often. Leave things around.
Yeah.
I really must learn to put these things away.
Yep.
What I need is my Dwemer stirring spoon, my Orichalcum ingot, and my Grand Soul Gem. I could use them immediately.
Well,
bring those items back to me, and I'll be happy to experiment on you. No, that isn't right. I'd be happy to reward you.
There we go.
Excellent.
All right. No need to devote. Point the way, and I'll get them.
Excellent. I can't wait.
That will be all.
Well, why are you still standing here?
Yeah, that's a damn good question. Why?
You know where they are. You'd have your that would help.
Why have I been standing just here? That's a damn good question.
Okay. Now, where did I put those spiders?
Okay. I gotta do something for the Jarl. Well, shit. Freaking as always, coming in the damn back door. Alright, boys. All right, there's one out of the way. I see some more. Oh. Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna unlock the pit wolves. Yeah, you guys are just wonderful. All right, so now what do I gotta do? There's a freaking up here. Is it back up here? Did I come in the back door? Yeah. Yeah, here it is. All right. Okay. Find the Skooma dealers. Disrupt the Skooma operation. Well, that's not going to be a problem. I see a dude standing down here.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Oh, shit. Oh, here I was. Dinking around again. dinking around. And I let him kill me. Well, at least it was inside the front door. So, let's do this. I let him have a free shot.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Yeah.
Gonna cry now, huh? It's nothing!
Yeah, come on. Come on. Oh, shit. He's pretty tough, even when I'm blocking. I expect, well, we've got something just to take care of that. Let's do that. Yeah. And a little minor healing here. Come on, back at it. Yep, there we go. You and your sword. All right. Let's do this. So let's get all healed up. That'll get our stamina. That'll get our health back. There we go. And then we're gonna save right here. There we go. All right. Let's get our sword back out. All right. Got to be more trouble down here. That can't be the only dude. Okay, come on up, boys. Holy shit. Look at all of them. Holy Christ. How come you're not?
Gotta slide your belly like an old woman.
All right, we got one more dude down here. Oh, shit. That was a lucky blow. All right, I'm glad I saved where I did. All right. Let's take these guys on again. Except, I'll pay attention. Use a little health remedy.
What was that?
Oh yeah, broke him up. Okay. We'll keep backing up. Come on. There we go. Let's get you out of the way. One out of the way.
Tell you what. You stay here on the back.
Gods, no!
Barkeep's tough. All right, fine.
You don't have a chance.
I'll marry you.
Oh.
Can't wait to count out your
gold. Get the hell out of here. All right, that's the dude, so we're going to potion up for him. We're going to go for a little fortified stamina. We're going to go for a little fortified health. And a little fortified two-handed.
Down.
Butcher. That butcher is tough, man. Come on. Oh, we're gonna need some more potions here. These guys are no pushovers. Some healing. Let's get some stamina. I got some good stamina stuff down here. Let's restore some of the stamina. And
you'll be so much easier to run.
You won't leave here alive.
All right, that's got the. Oh, he's still. Not anymore. He's dead. And we need some more. Okay. Oh, apparently. I don't know who else. There's two more enemies down there. We need to take those out. But I need to heal up here. And let's do this. A little healing. Get health up. We'll, those could be animals down there. We'll go down there and look. Alright, there we go. That's good. Let's get our sword back in. Hit F5. And let's just see what we got down here. I don't see anybody. Yeah, it was a gambling ring is what it was. Kind of looks like we've got it all cleared out. Kind of go back over and in here. Oh yeah, here's where it was. They had the dogs in there. If I let them out, I'll have to kill them. I'm not going to kill them. And there's the chest. Let's open up the chest, see what we got. And then I'll loot my way back out. Oop. A little more. There we go. Gold, some arrows. Okay, yeah, we'll take... Oh. Staff of the Soul Trapping. Well, that's okay. I've got something on that, so we'll probably end up selling that. Alright, well, as is customary, I'm going to loop my way back out, and I will see you guys when I get back outside. Alright, I am back. I got done looting. There wasn't a hell of a lot in there, but it was worth looting anyway. So, I guess let's get back to the Jarl, and we'll go ahead and turn this in. We'll see if it's going to let me fast travel, since there's a... pit wolf there handy. Let's see. Where's it at? I'm going to Riften. That's where I'm going. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm going to have to walk away from here. So let's see if we get out of range of this pit wolf. And then we can fast travel back. Alright, let's see if I'm far enough away now. Let's go to Riften. Yep. Okay, we'll get this turned in. Probably should put the sword away. There we go.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Yeah, for the fishing.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
That's, fishing business is a little closer to the truth than what people might know about the commander.
Protect yourself right.
All right, let's get this turned in. We'll make the Jarl happy.
As Jarl Leila's houseguard, I would ask that you maintain a respectable distance from her at all times.
Always, always. I'll be more than happy to respect her. Hey, darling.
Welcome to Riften, traveler.
Hey, darling. How are
I
you today?
I hope the road fared well for you.
Yes, yes.
What can I do for you?
Your Craigslane operation has been stopped. Shouldn't be any more problems.
Well done. Your continued efforts have been of great benefit to the people of Riften.
Yep.
Allow me to present you with this compensation for your selfless efforts.
Oh, well, thank you. A hunting bow of dismay added. Okay. You know, and that's about it for her today.
Good journey.
Thank you. I'll catch up with you later. I'm sure there's going to be more things.
Anuriel, a word, please.
I'm going to be able to buy property or buy a house here at some point. Well, anyway, looking out over the town of Riften, I think we're going to call it a day. As always, if you like this video content, please hit that thumbs up button and please subscribe. It really helps the channel out a lot. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here, and I will see you in the next video.